At the end of the day, Ravindra Jadeja may be handy with the ball, he may be economical, but he's not the best batsman going around.
I think, Meha, that they're not, again, this is also because there has been a little bit of tapering in the form of Chahal. He's not been 100% in, he's not been 100% certainty in all of the games that India have played. This situation was also created by the absence of Hardik Pandya, because India had a long tail. They wanted to get some sort of depth into their batting, and as a result, Jadeja came in. Jadeja provides a little bit of spark in that infield. That is very important. He is instrumental in getting run outs, and yeah. I also don't think he will be immediately into the playing 11. This is more a backup option. These games are being played in the second half of the English summer. You'll see a lot of these games in sort of middle June. Well, not the second half, but the summer would have progressed, so you would have seen June, July, if there is a wicket on which India believes that they need someone who's going to be able to exercise some control with his wrist, with his left arm spin. If Chahal is not having a great tournament, they don't want to be stuck with the idea of just these two frontline spin bowling options. Fair enough. They want to have a backup in Ravindra Jadeja. I don't think his batting worries them at all anymore, because now they've got Hardik Pandya in that playing 11, and they've got Kedar Jadhav, so they do bat till 7.